This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleep Habit.
The Sick Habit. What was that?
Nothing. Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah. Huh? Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you?
Whatever. We're starting a band.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Can you get through? All right, I got you.
Get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
This is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely. Okay. Huh.
Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
Doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. And in here, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Thank you. Okay. That it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down. Good evidence. Gotta tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
That's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. And?
Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now... get out of here.
Oh. Dina.
Coming. Go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing. Welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Didn't we hear gunshots or something?
Oh, what's going on?
Heads up!
Okay. That's that.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East one. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off. Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.